There are two categories of people. People belonging to Devi Sampada and those born of Asuri Sampada. The Lord Almighty said, I shall explain to you the qualities of person belonging to Devi Sampada. They are always free from fear. With complete purity of mind, they pursue divine knowledge. And they hold impeccable decision. They are sattvic and carry out donations, have complete control over their senses. They worship Gurujan, gods and almighty. They follow the path of duty, study holy books and Vedas with simplicity of senses, body and mind. They happily bear difficulties while carrying out their duties because they understand and realize that all work will have some kind of difficulty, some kind of challenges. These persons belonging to Devi Sampada do not hurt anybody with mind, speech or body. They use apt and lovable language. They do not get angry even with those who insult them. With a lack of ego in the deeds that they do, and with the stability of mind and the lack of waywardness, they are always steadfast. Thanks to these traits, they do not criticize anyone. They do not have any attachment even while being engaged in the enjoyment of senses. This is important. Their unselfish kindness towards living beings, delicacy shying from acting against the holy scriptures or the community, and the lack of futile efforts are all noteworthy. The latent divine power to impress forgiveness, patience, the lack of enmity towards anyone, the lack of ego, or the goodness of one's own self, Arjun, these are the qualities belonging to Devi Sampada. But Parth, arrogance, hypocrisy, anger, malevolence, malice and ignorance, these are the characteristics of people born of Asuri Sampada. Devi Sampada is known for freedom and Asuri Sampada is known for bondage. Therefore, Arjun, you have no reason to worry. You are born of Devi Sampada.